152. Sorry, trying to get settled here. A little trauma. 10:50. 2:50. Here we go. Three more. We need six of those fireballs, obviously, and three of these beautiful peacocks. This is Princess. Peacock Princess, I'm sorry. Dragon Leap. There's our progressives. Alright. This is one of my favorites from Dragon Leap. Not saying because she pays better, maybe it's just because the graphics are pretty. Three more right here. Peacock. She's wild. Alright, we don't see much. I'll show you the denom. Oh, three. Peacock, peacock. peacock. Well, that sounds like a weird bird. Peacock, peacock. But you just looked at me like I had three heads. All right, we're almost down here. We've got our money back. Awesome. I mean, it would be better if we would actually win some money, but I'll take that. All right, guys, we're gonna move on, find something else. Thanks for watching. Hope you're feeling lucky. All right, guys, I'm on Silk Road, Dragon Leak. I got $200 ticket in there. There's your progressives. We moved from Peacock Princess, and we got all of our money back, but we didn't win, so we decided to move on here. Let's turn on 10 cents. Two. All right, we need three of those camels and six fireballs. Oh, three. There's our kiss of death. We're at Resorts World in Las Vegas. We're hoping for a bonus or two here. See if we can win some money. Do it. We're trying out some new mics. Let us know what you think. Oh, that mini's 100. It's definitely dropping some stuff here. Oh, 333. One more camel. Oh, there's a lot there. I didn't know what to ask for. That's $150 ball, and those camels are showing up. That's two twice in a row. There's the third one we needed. One more. There we go. We got the camel bonus. All right, come on, Silk Road. Don't disappoint. Kings, I think. Yep. You're too far over there. Come on. Wow. Last spin. Man. What a bonus. $15.66. Show people why this is not their favorite game, because they're probably already thinking it's not their favorite. All right, let's go 5 cents. We're gonna do it here. There's two. All right. You know what, guys? Let's move to the next machine.
Thank you
just,
for playing.
Just right here beside me. Give me just a second. All right, we've moved to Golden Gong. We brought our ticket over. There's the progressives here. All right, so let's start on that 10 cent here, see what we can do. Not our favorite game. I don't know if it's the graphics. what it is. It's just not as appealing. But I think it's a good machine. Come on, we need three of those gongs. He's wild. Not seeing anything here. Let's go. You know, I'm gonna go all the way down. The lady ahead of me was betting very large here, so we'll see what we can pull out of this. Oh, wow, nothing there. We just moved from Silk Road. Oh, do that. Two? You could have done it. Do it again. Come on. Oh, ho, ho, ho. $100 ball. Two. Oh, do that. Okay. Ooh, $14. Okay, 2 cents. One more? Oh, it was right there at the top. You got any kind of bonus in your golden gong? Come on, gongs. All right, $9. Oh, three. New line hits here. Keep us playing. All right, nothing there. Oh, 2-2, there we go. That's a good one. I thought we were done. Our money was almost gone, and these are big numbers. Come on, big numbers, bring big numbers. How about the miner? Oh, nice. These are good. Okay, can't let Cicero go to sleep on you, cause it'll still pay you. Come on. All right, save it right here, save it. One more? Okay. I will not complain about that. Wow. $292.50. That's a good one. Smashing it. Look at there. We're up to $300. Okay, so what do I do here? I think I'll do one little backup here. And I'm going to cash out and move on, find something else to make more money, because that's what we do. Hope you're feeling lucky. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Have a good one.